Hello everybody, this is Brian Black and here, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Resolute. Episode. We battled Nicole, then we found out that Team Mirage found this sky castle, which we're gonna be doing it. Which is where we're going to explore in today's episode. So let's go. Let's go for Earthquake. Hello, Bethany, how are you? Yeah, I'm also broadcasting on you now, in case you're wondering. But, very nice, just keep going. Alright, Rotom. Hello, oh, Heidi, how are you? Hello Mario, welcome back. If you don't use protect every other turn, it's annoying. I miss again. Alright, saw two. Bye. shoot. Alright guys, be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Okay guys, this is gonna be a long video, so... Ugh. Hello. What's up here? Alright, before we explore the castle, come on. And we got a Team Mirage going to battle, so let's go and battle him then. Hello Isabelle, how are you? Hello, Tarkin, how are you? Thanks so much for running your channel, I appreciate it. I'm good, bro. How about you? I'm doing pretty good. Thank you so much for the 400 likes, I appreciate it. Thank you. So we... Alright, we went inside the castle. Alright, here we go. Any plan for today? I don't know yet. Probably broadcasting. Then I may have to go to my nephew's birthday party today. But we'll see what happens. Congrats on the 700 plus fans. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Alright, I jumped good. Alright, let's go ahead and explore this room. Alright, we get a charcoal. Alright, save a lie. All right. have this item. It's a big pearl. Alright, we get a Stardust. Hey, what am I doing? Why? Oh, yeah, what are you? Alright, we get an England coin. Let's go into this. This team wants going right here. I think we're going up to the next floor here. Alright, let's keep going here. Excited. Hi, I'm good. How are you doing? I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, I became your fan. How old are you? I'm 22. Thank you. you from, Pennsylvania. You like it there? Yeah. Hello, Gizelle, how are you? Jeez. What's your favorite thing to do? Well, one of my favorite things to do on here is podcast everything, and I love to play Pokemon. My partner this year, which you need 5,000 fans. That's cool, thank you. I have someone trying to understand right now, but I always try and encourage my viewers to become a fan so that can happen. Welcome back. Toxic, really? Click on my face. Do you see the fan button on here? On my bio? Click on that. Don't tell me a fan, I appreciate it. Hello Coco, how are you? Okay, did it. Thank you. It's cool. That's cool. I'm glad you like it. You'll meet so many new friends on here. Trust me. Do you play any Xbox games? No, not really. Alright. Say it's on 6 battle. Seriously. Hello, Anna. How are you? Mm-hmm. Alright, level 76 for Ho-Oh here. Hello, MQM. What are you doing? I'm like playing a game, trying to record a video for my YouTube channel. In case you're wondering, I was gonna do it earlier this morning, but I kind of got busy, so yeah, that's why I'm doing it now. What videos do you make on YouTube? Gaming videos. Okay. Oh wow, that's cool, thank you. Jeez, this elbow will not stop protecting itself. Jeez, that's annoying. Ugh, good lord. Hello, pretty little psycho, how are you? I want to subscribe. What's your channel name? Brian. It says Brian Black here. It's in my bio. You click on the YouTube logo thing and hit subscribe. That's how you subscribe. Come on, Alan. Okay. Yep. You stop missing with Clannad. Thank you. What's your favorite game to play? I like to play a lot of Pokemon games. Yeah, they're my favorite games to play. Right. Oh, I just wasted my full stores. Oh well. Hello, Deer Hunter 2L, how are you? Oh, he went ahead, crap. Hold on, we gotta do this again. Wait, hold on. Ugh, shoot. Sorry, guys. You gotta be kidding me. You have to have a nice day move. Are you kidding me right now? Thank you. course I missed. Hello Shannon, how are you? Oh come on, double team, seriously? Yeah, we're gonna hold for this. Hello, more off, how are you? Okay, guys. Thank you. Now this is the main reason why you have to leave a Puma to deposit on your Puma one out of your part out of your team. So for this main reason right here, folks. Come on. Come on, Mom, don't do this now. Alright, sorry guys. Nuggets. Oh, come on. And I have to go all the way back up there. Now I have to bell. And this is Kelly Dealer's Resolute one. I'm not gonna be using it though. This is easy, all you gotta do. Wait a minute. No, it's not. Right, Gigalith, alright. Keep on the lag on me. Holy shoot. Good to know. Thank you. Anyways, how are you doing? The Brian. Yeah. Good to know. Fine. Yeah. Anyways, how are you? How was your day so far? And I'll be kicking your fan, too. crashing? Nope. Lag keeps. Having a lot of lag issues. Well, I hate games. Are you gonna be? Why does everything have ice beam? Oh, that's gonna kill me. What am I doing? Why is this thing so... Oh, of course you got it. Ugh. Shoot. Of course you got a standing God of War. He's probably cool. Are you serious? I guess I'll go ahead. Of course not. Of course I'm not gonna get a critical hit. I'm gonna hide Dragon again. Alright. I've been doing this for an hour now. Come on. Hello, Gomosaur, how are you? Hello, Ames. Hello, Wally. How's everybody doing? Hey, Brian. Hello. How are you? Good to see you. Join Marina's sub club. Yep. Thank you so much. I'm glad it finally worked out. Anyways, how is your day so far? I've had a lazy day off work. Yes, I'm skipping the end credits. And that said, Ron, I'll be right back. Alright, everybody, I'm gonna end the episode right here. That's all for this episode of Let's Play for 1. Resolute, in the next episode, I think we're gonna go back to the Gotham Victory Clause. So, here you go, this is Brian Blackner. I do like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.